Can we go again with the tower cycle? I forgot to sew a turbo wash. See those jets. I need it to show what turbo wash. So it's fine.
What's up, buddy? Should I shut the door?
Oh,
see you in privacy?
Yes.
Okay. I'll see you in 54 minutes.
Okay.
Light on or off?
Light on. Again, I decided to do the town cycle. It was my choice. The turbo wash jet spray nozzles won't come on until 5 minutes of operation. Thank you. shot the tower recorder. Also, I call this time. You too. There's the Turbo Wars. It's a Walmart for you too. We lost them in hot water fest, and I chose the Turbo Wars. Which I think Turbo Wars is pretty cool. Let's see if I can increase the water depth. This one, no. It won't let me. It won't. To see the nozzles coming out of the side. That's why I had to stop it in so wet Turbo Wars. It does 40 wishes on the towel. So I call you too. It's basically says in the water level. Our signal is activated, so we should be able to hit a pretty sound energy. Because we only have one more chest. This is the only cycle that does 40 wishes without a extra wish. It probably adds a wish for Taos. Because there's something that's whoa, look at that. It works. sad on Toba. Episode 14, there was a circle since I started it. Well, I feel like it's going to wish at 15, there was on video. Since we're 1 minute behind YouTube, since I had it to re-show what Toba was. YouTube, this washer has two. The wash with pizza, the washing puffer miss as in an owl. It would do four wishes. I thought you can get up to 6 wishes on the towel cycle here too. Says it does 3 wishes. The sidekick didn't come yet. It's going to be here to brush his teeth. It's okay, we don't need to wash our hands just yet. Yeah. Still be up. decide not to get it because this is the washer that's entertaining the upper washer. I'm going to call it upper washer and telling the upper sure for getting the sidekick or not. We got this washer from Lowe's. Okay, this is just the sissing routine. Stick tent. No. Second tent. Let's do second tent. kind of sad. It's definitely is using the water to going with. I think it's trying to fix its sound problem right now. It is really so good writing. Now let's go in the toy to spin it. This is the first big tent. Second big tent. I said it too soon. First big, second big tent. I think that was the first big tent. Was it that wished? That would extend. Thank you. I think it was the whole town cycle. This is the second wish. This was only wishes. And water because the grass doesn't feel warm. This washer has warm water with. It has tap cold, cold, warm, and then hot or extra hot. This washer doesn't have semi warm. This is the town cycle. This is the third recycle YouTube. This is towels for you guys. Yeah, too. 2nd tent. Perfect. seasick tit. Sapphic tent. Fail. Adic tent. No. This is the third wish. It's 100% allergy friendly. It says it right there. 100% allergy friendly. It is truly okay to wash clothes without soap. They just won't have all the flag and stuff that the toilet provides. for sure. It's not hard on the ground because the pedestal washer is being delivered on October 26. It's just an estimate to YouTube. It's just an estimate on how long the cycle will take. And the like for speed wash, 15 minutes, that's just an estimate, YouTube. It only took a little bit longer on speed wash. It only went for like 18 minutes on speed wash. I think this is the third wish. Spin. So we did the four wishes. So we get up to 8 wishes on the tail cycle. Since it does 4 wishes in general already, that's probably just the default wishes it does without the extra wish on the tail cycle. Nope. big tent.
Thank you.
the Sun King yet. That's coming. That's coming. October 26th. Cycle on LG Apple Watch. Thank you for watching. Bye.